and stick the finger to Germany and say, well,